Hello everyone, all of you are welcome to class. Today's session related with various type of connective tissue. We have already studied about the vascular connective tissue. Here the type blood and lymph. Today's our topic is skeletal connective tissue. Before start the connective tissue, we read the connective tissue. Connective is a binding and packaging in different organ of the body. It help in body fat storage and transport of three things are common in any type of connective tissue, or three things are the identity of connective tissue. First is various type. Second one, matrix. These various type of cells are widely spread in matrix media. Matrix may be in fluid-like or in solid form. When it's fluid, example is blood. When matrix is, example will be or cartilage. Third, protein fiber. Further, protein fiber classified as collagen and elastin fiber. Collagen fiber are white, thick and strong. Elastin fiber are yellow and thin. Today we explain about the skeletal tissue. We have two type of skeletal tissue, naming is the bone and cartilage. Bone and what is the skeletal connective tissue? It is the bone and cartilage. Now we explain about the bone. Bloods. Now we explain about the bone. What is bone? Bone is a living cell and highly calcified means it is made up of mostly minerals, and minerals is the calcium and phosphate rich. Bones are hard and rigid. Its matrix is hard and made up of a type of protein. The bone cell is known as osteoblast. Bone cell or osteoblast are arranged in concentric ring. This is called lamellae. When bone cells are arranged around nerves and blood vessels in mammals called Haversian canal. Long bones have a central cavity called bone marrow cavity, and here the blood cells are produced. Once again, three words remember for the bone cell. First one is the osteoblast. What is osteoblast? Osteoblast is the cell of bones. You can see in the picture osteoblast arranged in concentric rings, and this arrangement is called lamellae. When third one you have remembered that the Haversian canal, when blood bone cells arranged around nerves and blood vessels in mammal, it is known as Haversian canal, and bone marrow is the place where blood cells are produced. That's all about the bone marrow. Thank you.